I come from over Quayside, 7th of 10 child. Spent my youth quickly, my money quicker still. I was working the docks to stay alive. Some summers back there was some trouble. A fellow's widow wasn't paid. The boss sent his boys with their bats to break us down. So we shed some blood along the quay. Then some fella up from London said he liked the way I fight. Invited me down, said he'd show me around. Said think about it, son, and I said alright. My life is simple, my needs are simpler still. I need a warm bed to sleep in, to eat my fill. A soft woman, now and then in a pint of ale, and a laughing friend. And if I have to, then I'll fight for them. Down the docks that Sunday, the streets were shiny with the rain. They eyed me up and down, they laid their bets all round. Then the blows they flew and they shook my brains. The weeks to come the men got bigger, meaty fists and muscle backs. But I took them all, yeah, I watched them fall. And I bought new shoes and I dressed in black. And my life is simple and my needs are simpler still. I need a warm bed to sleep in and eat my fill. Soft woman, now and then in a pint of ale, and a laughing friend. And if I have to, then I'll fight for them. Was in November. The firelit courtyard out of town. He cut me blind, but I could hear him just fine. Felt his temple crack and he went down. The time spent like gold for a fighter. Year or two, that's all you get. Big Irish lout, well, you turned my lights right out. But in the end, I've no regrets. My life was simple and my needs were simple still. I had a warm bed to sleep in and I ate my fill. Soft women, now and then, and pints of ale, and laughing friends. And if I had to, then I'd fight again. Whoa, if I had to, then I'd fight again. I had to, then I'd fight again.